كانت ولا دكتور
affirmative statements and we said that in the positive statement we are going to put the subject first as I said the subject may be a pronoun or a noun يعني قلنا الفاعل ما يكون اسم أو يكون ضمير قلنا ترتيب الجملة في صورة أو في عندما تكون أو إذا أردت أن أكون جملة مثبتة تكوين الجملة بكون بهذه الصورة نضع الفاعل أولا ثم الفعل بإضافة S أو ES أو IES وشمل الحالات التي نضيف فيها الـ ES قلنا منضيف الحالات الـ ES إذا كان الفعل انتهى بـ O أو بـ X أو SH أو CH Also when the verb ends in Y قلنا إذا كان الفعل انتهى بـ Y في هذه الحالة ends in Y preceded by consonant change the Y into I then we add ES إذا كان عندنا الفعل انتهى بـ Y وقبل الـ Y حرف ساكن قلنا بنحذف الـ Y ونضع بدل I ثم نضيف الـ ES زي ما شايفين هنا try tries cry cries reply replies and fly flies in negative statements في الجمل المنفية اللي هم نقول عليه negation في النفي يعني في حالة النفي ترتيب الجملة يكون بهذه الصورة we are going to put the subject first ثم بعد ذلك we are going to add does not does plus not أو doesn't وقلنا الفعل اللي بيجي بعديها بيكون على أصله يعني ما بيحدث فيه تغيير أوكي كذلك تحدثنا عن الـ question form صيغة السؤال كيف أكون جملة بصيغة السؤال ترتيب الجملة بكون كالآتي حنضع does في البداية أولا نضع does في البداية ثم بعديها الـ subject اللي هو الفاعل ثم الفعل بعديه يكون بدون إضافة S أو ES أو IES يعني الفعل يكون كما هو أوكي I think we stop here now we are going to talk about also we can form a question form by using a WH question هنا نحن استخدمنا does في صيغة السؤال وهنا في طريقة ثانية أنا ممكن أستخدمها في صيغة السؤال أو إذا أردت أن أكون السؤال اللي هي الـ WH question اللي هي ناس what, where and when هذه أنا ممكن برضو أستخدمها في صيغة السؤال فأنا إذا كان استخدمت WH question في صيغة السؤال فترتيب الجملة بيكون بهذه الصورة حنضع الـ WH question at the beginning of the question يعني نضع what or where or when في بداية السؤال ثم بعديها does ثم ما تبقى من الجملة أوكي منجيب where في البداية ثم بعديها does والفعل يكون على أصله live for example here where does your friend live هنا ملاحظ سألنا قلنا where هنا استخدمنا WH question okay. بعدها does where does your friend where does your friend live والفعل بدون إضافة S يعني ما ضفنا له S ولا شيء على أصله يعني الفعل يكون على أصله إذن إذا كان سألت بالWH question حنضع WH question في بداية السؤال ثم بعديها does وبعديها الفعل يكون على أصله أي مجرد يعني هنا live ما راح نضع S الـ S هنا راح تصار لي في الإجابة قال he lives in جدة هنا وضعنا الـ S ليش لأنه الفاعل هنا he okay he lives she lives علي lives لكن في صيغة السؤال الـ S ما بتصهر بنحذفها لأنه عندنا does الـ S in already موجودة في does S موجودة في does what does his sister do what does his sister do here also what ثم does والفعل ما فيه ES لأنه هنا does لما نجي حاول do إلى الحاضر إذا كان الفاعل he أو she أو it حنقول does D-O-E-S Where does هنا ما وضعنا الـ ES لأنه هنا does الاس الاي اس موجوده في داز ما راح نضعها هنا في دو. اوكي شي از ستودنت. هاو داز شي جو تو يونيفرسيتي؟ هنا هاو دبليو وهنا داز وهنا عندنا الفعل جو بدون اضافه اي اس لانه عندنا السبجكت شي، مع انه هنا مفترض السبجكت شي اضع اي اس ما وضحتها لان هذه صيغه السؤال وقبلي الصيغه قبليها في داز، بالتالي في داز الفعل يكون كما هو ما بيحدث تغيير. شي جوز تو اور شي جوز باي باس اللي جاء الاي اس بتصير لي في الاجابه شي جوز. شي جوز باي باس. When does she finish her classes at 3 o'clock or she finishes her classes in or at 3 o'clock؟ هنا برضو when هنا في does والفعل هنا اللي هو finish بدون es. When does she finish؟ ما قلنا when does she finishes، when does she finish؟ الفعل يظل كما هو. اوكي إذن إذا كان كوننا سؤال واستخدمنا ال WH question، نضع ال WH question في البداية ثم بعديها does ثم بعديها الفعل يكون على أصله. clear يا شباب؟ is it clear؟ واضح الكلام هذا؟
clear دكتور clear
clear دكتور.
اوكي تمام. Go to lesson 3. Lesson 3. In lesson 3 we are going to talk about this conversation. This conversation between عفوا فهد and علي. Conversation between فهد and علي. I'm going to read the conversation, then I'm going to explain the meaning of the new words. Fahad, hi Ali, how are you? Hi Ali, how are you? Ali, hello Fahad. I'm fine, thanks. I'm fine, thanks. Fahad, where do you live, Ali? Where do you live? Ali, I live in Riyadh. I live in Riyadh. Fahad, are you a student here? Are you a student here? Ali, yes, I am. Fahad, where do you study? Where do you study? Ali, I study at King Saud University. I study at King Saud University. Fahad, what does your father do? He asked him about his father's job. Or what does your father, what is your father's job? He said, what does your father do? He is a businessman. He is a businessman. Clear? Yes, I want two of you to practice this conversation. Yes, who and who? أبغى اثنين نقرأ هذا الحوار.
Can I
دكتور؟ Yes, حسين الحمادي.
Yes, okay.
مطر. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Do you want me read it exactly like what it's written?
Yeah.
Like I am Fahad and the other one.
Yes, okay. Yes, yes. Yeah.
Okay. Okay, دكتور. Okay. Hi Ali, how are you?
Hello Fahad, I'm fine. I am fine, thanks.
Where do you live, Ali?
I live in Riyadh.
Are you a student here?
Yes, I am.
Mm-hmm. Where do you study?
I study at King Saud University.
What does your father do?
He's a businessman.
Okay. Yes, another two. Yes, another two.
Yes, yes. I can be that.
Abdullah Dal Dosari. Yes. And yes, me ma Abdullah.
Yes, sir.
Waleed Al Asiri. Abdullah. Yes, Waleed Al-Asiri and Abdullah Al-Dawsari. Start.
Okay, make the screen up. Okay. Hi, Ali. How are you?
Waleed.
أي معك
وليد
أي معك
yes start you are علي
okay, okay. hi علي hello. how are you
hello
I am fine thanks
where do you live علي
I am live in Riyadh
ما I am I live here there is no am
I live in Riyadh
Are you a student here?
Yes, I am.
Where do you study?
I am studying at King Saud University.
University.
What does your father do?
He is a businessman.
Yes, yes, another two.
Doctor.
Yeah.
Yes, doctor.
عبد العزيز عبد الله.
عبد الرحمن يا دكتور.
عبد الرحمن الزهراني. اوكي.
صحيح.
وعبد العزيز الأحمد.
نعم.
اوكي.
تفضل عبد الرحمن.
ايوه ترفع الصفحة يا دكتور.
اوكي.
هاي علي، هاو ار يو؟
Hello,
Fad.
I am fine, thanks.
Where do you live, Ali?
I live in Riyadh.
Are you sitting here?
Yes, I am.
Where do you study?
I study at King Saud University.
King Saud University.
Okay. What does your father do?
He's a businessman. Yes, thank you. Another two.
Yes, doctor.
Yusuf.
Yes, doctor.
Yusuf, ومعه نواف العنزي. ولا مين؟
أيوه.
Okay, Yusuf and نواف العنزي. Start.
ارفع الصفحة دكتور. Hi Ali, how are you?
Hello Fahad, I am fine, thanks.
Where do you live, Ali?
I live in Riyadh.
Are you a student here?
Yes, I am.
Where do you study?
I student at
King. I study.
I study at King Saudi.
Saudi University. King Saudi University.
King Saudi University.
What does your father do?
He is a businessman.
He is a businessman. Yes. Another two.
Yes.
Yes. Khalid.
Yes.
Khalid Muhammad. وخالد yeah. الشمري خالد محمد yes. القحطاني وخالد الشمري يس yes.
يا شمري ابدا
يلا هاي علي هاو ار يو
هلو فهد اي ام فان ثانكس
وير دو يو ليف علي
اي ليف ان رياض
ار يو ستادي هير
يس اي ام
Where do you study?
I study at King Saud University.
Okay.
What does your father do?
He is a businessman.
He's a businessman. Yes, another two.
Alana.
Yeah, Fahad. Fahad Al-Qahtani wa... مين مع فهد؟ مشعل؟
أنا. إيه. أنا دكتور الله يعافيك.
أبدأ. نعم
ابدا
فهد مشعل يس
هاي هاي علي هاو ار يو
هلو هلو فهد اي ام فاين ثانكس
وير دو يو ليف علي
اي ليف ان الرياض
ار يو ستودنت هير
يس اي ام
وير دو يو ستدي
اي ستدي ات كينج سعود اي يونيفرسيتي
What does your father do?
He's a businessman.
Okay, thank you. Yes, another two.
Hey, Doctor Lahabi.
Sami.
Hey, نعم Sami اليوم.
Sami اليوم.
أنا
دكتور.
فيصل سعد.
أي معك معك.
Sami and Faisal Saad. Okay.
نعم.
تبدأ ولا تبدأ أنا.
اتجي اتجي يا بسعد روح.
Hi, Ali. How you do you are?
How are you?
How are you?
Hello, Fahad. I am fine, thank you. Fine, thanks, eh?
Thanks.
Fine, thanks, yes.
Where do you live, Ali?
I live in Riyadh.
Are you study here?
Student.
Are you studying here?
Yes,
I am.
Where do you study?
Study at King Saud
University.
University. Yeah.
What does your
Father, do.
Has a businessman.
He's a businessman.
He's.
Thank you.
Yes.
Yes, another two.
Yes, doctor.
Yes, Hamid.
Yes, doctor.
Abdulaziz
Mubarak.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, start.
Hi, Ali. How are you?
Hello, Fahad. I'm fine. Thanks.
Where do you live, Ali?
I live in Riyadh.
Are you a student here?
Yes, I am.
Where do you study?
I study at King Saud University.
What does your father do?
He's a businessman.
Thank you. Yes, another two.
أنا دكتور.
Yes, Ali Abdullah Shihri.
أنا دكتور.
ناصر.
أيوة ناصر.
ناصر سعيد اوكي علي عبد الله ناصر سعيد اوكي
مين فهد يا دكتور
ها
ابدا انا ولا ابدا
يلا نبدا انا هاي علي هاو ار يو
هلو فهد اي ام فاين ثانك يو
وير دو يو لايف علي
وير دو يو ليف
علي
I live in Riyadh.
Are you a student here?
Yes, I am.
Where do you study?
Study.
I study in King Saud University.
What does your father do?
As a businessman.
He's a businessman. Yes, another two.
Hello, doctor.
Yes.
Muhammad
Al-Adibi.
أنا يا دكتور.
ريان. ريان سعود.
Hi, Ali. How are you?
Hello, Fahad. I'm fine. Thanks.
Where do you live, Ali?
I live in Riyadh.
I love it. Are you a student here?
Yes, I am.
Where you study?
I studied King Saud University.
King Saud University. King Saud University.
What does your father do?
He's a businessman.
Okay, thank you.
Yes, another two. Yes.
Yeah, doctor.
مرزوق.
Yeah, doctor.
مرزوق الله.
مرزوق and. حاتم
حاتم
حاتم مطيري يس ستارت
Hi Ali, how are you?
Hello, Marzouk. I am fine, thanks.
What do you do, live Ali?
I live in Riyadh.
Are you study here?
Are you student here?
Student.
Student.
Are you student here?
Yes, I am.
What do you do study?
I study at King Saud University.
What does your father do?
He's a businessman.
He's a businessman. Another two. Thank you. Another two. Yes. Who and who? Yes, another two. No one? No one wants to read?
I can do it, Dr. Anytime you want.
Yes, Fahad Salama. Fahad Salama Shirari. Okay. We are going to answer these questions. Answer these questions. Question number one, where does Ali live? Where?
He we lives.
Are asking about the place, yes.
Can
where
I
does Ali? Doctor? Yes. Where does Ali live?
He lives in Riyadh.
Yes, he lives in Riyadh. He said to him, hi Ali, how are you? Hello Fahad. I'm fine, thanks. Where do you live, Ali? He said, I live in Riyadh. So we are going to write this sentence in the simple present. We can say, he lives. We are going to add S.
نضيف الS. لازم نضيف الS.
Yes. Okay.
مع الهي والS.
Yeah. He lives. He lives in Riyadh. Okay. Question two. Is Ali a student?
Yes.
Yes.
He is Saudi University.
Yes, he is. Yeah, the answer, the question is, we are going to answer with is. Is Ali a student? Yes, he is. Yes.
Saudi University.
Yes. Yes, he is. He studies at King Saud University. Yes, he is. Question number three. Question number number three says, where does he study? Where does he study?
He studies in Saudi University.
Excellent. He said he studies. Excellent. He studies. He studies at King Saud University. Floor. What is his father, or what's his father's
job? He is a businessman.
He is a businessman.
He is a businessman. He is a businessman. He is a businessman. Okay. So, where does Ali live? He lives in Riyadh. Is Ali a student? Yes, he is. Where does he study? He studies at King Saud University. And what is his father? He is a business man. Now, we are going to lesson three. Lesson three, we have personal information. Personal information. What do you mean by the word personal? Personal, yeah, it means
what?
Yeah. Yes, personal, yes, special or private. يعني حاجة خاص أو شيء خاص. Personal information, information as we know, information, facts or details about somebody or something. Okay, about something or about somebody. حقائق أو تفاصيل عن شيء أو شخص
like,
ما.
like confidential.
Yeah. هي personal information معناتها اللي هو معلومات شخصية. Personal اللي هو قلنا private or special or belonging belonging to a particular person rather than to anyone else. Here we are going to see this profile. This is Waleed. Waleed's profile. هذا البروفايل بتاع وليد. البروفايل اللي هي الانفورميشن اباوت وليد. Yes, we are going to read this information about Waleed. Then we are going to answer these questions. Okay. Here we have a surname. With surname or we can say a last name. Surname or last name اللي هو اسم العائلة. أو نقول عليه family name. اللي هي a name. Yes, a name shared by all the members of a family. كل الأسرة بتحمل هذا الاسم. For example, محمد العنزي, عبد الرحمن العنزي. يعني الأسرة كلها تحمل هذا الاسم أو هذا surname نقول عليه last name أو family name. كل أفراد العائلة يشاركون في هذا الاسم. They share a name that shared by all the members of a family, كل أفراد الأسرة. First name, as we know, first name. For example, here, Waleed. Waleed, his first name. And Al-Harbi is his last name. So, Al-Harbi is the last name. And first name, Waleed. Country. Country, as we know, you can see Saudi Arabia is the country, Sudan is the country, البلد أو الدولة. ومن أين هذا وليد؟ His country. His country is Saudi Arabia. He is Saudi Arabia. Address. Address اللي هو details of where somebody yes, lives. Where and where letters, etc. can be sent. اللي هو العنوان. For example, you are from Saudi Arabia. But in Saudi Arabia when? For example, in Riyadh. Where in Riyadh? For example, in Al-Ulayya, for example. Okay, this is your address. Yeah, his address is Riyadh Ulayya. Okay, his cell phone number or phone number, اللي هو رقم الجوال 05, etc. قول عليه اللي هو phone number. Age, the number of years that a person has lived or a thing that had existed, اللي هو العمر. Talk about اللي هو age, 19. Job. His job, you know, job اللي هو وظيفة أو العمل الذي يعني هل هو مثلا طالب, businessman, وظيفة أو العمل الذي يؤديه, وظيفته, عمله. هي عندنا married, هي دي متكلم عن personal status. Personal status اللي هي الحالة الاجتماعية. نقول عليها martial status.
Status,
yes. Okay, الحالة الاجتماعية. Is he married or no? No, he can say he is unmarried or single. Unmarried, yes.
Single.
This is his personal or his personal status or his martial status. Okay, he is single. He is not married. He is single or unmarried. Unmarried. So these are Waleed's. Yeah, these are Waleed's information. Okay. Yeah, surname Al-Harbi, first name Waleed, country Saudi Arabia, address Riyadh Ulayya, phone number 050, etc. Age 19, job student. And personal status, they said married or unmarried. Now we are going to stop here. But before you leave, I'm going to take attendance. ما فيش حد يطلع. هاخذ التحضير ونجي راجعين على نفس الرابط في الساعة على الساعة السابعة إن شاء الله. ما فيش حد يطلع, أنا راح أحضر, تمام؟ Okay, thank you. See you at 7 o'clock. Okay. Bye-bye.
Thank you, doctor. See you.
See you later, doctor.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, doctor.